Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Tonight here, and I'm back with another video. I wasn't sure if I should record or not today, but as I'm thinking about it, I'm just like, why not, you know? Like, why not record? But basically, today is the day before we leave for our trip. It is, I don't know what time it is. I should have got my phone. Actually, let me get my phone. I'm in the middle of uploading a video right now. The video of my mom and dad's birthday. But like I said, I didn't get copyrighted. I'd be so happy when they go through and don't copyright me. Like, because I'd be putting music in and I'd be scared about it. But today is Monday. It's 3:12 right now. I need to go to the nail salon to get my toes done. My nails are already done. I got them done yesterday, I think it was. The day before yesterday, okay, the 21st. That's when I got them done. But I didn't get my toes done because we was rushing to go somewhere. So I'm finna do that today. And I want to go to the beauty supply because I want beads on my hair. But then again, I'm thinking like, my room is messy. Now. My bed not even made, but I'm thinking like, are my braids too long to get beads? Like, will it look right? I don't know. It should. Why wouldn't it? So we got this junk on my face. It's actually going down. Last night it looked worse. And right here, we don't want that. But I'm finna get ready and go. I'm finna make my coffee first because I haven't made the coffee in so long. And I need one now. I actually bought a new cup from Walmart. Remember I was telling you I need a bigger cup because that little cup, this was the cup that I was using. It's not big enough, but then again, this cup is big and it's cute, right? It's real cute. Only thing is, that's gonna be a lot of coffee, but I'm here for it. Only thing is I don't have no straws, so. That's that. All right, y'all. So I just got in the car and I'm finna go to the nail salon. Like I told y'all, my dad said that because he up there. I ain't get my jewelry or nothing. Oh my god! But he up there and he said, why is he calling me? And he said, that they busy and the man who do my toes not there. But I need to go to Target because I need to see if they got like some wax so I can wax myself because I was gonna go to the wax place, but I'm on my cycle, so that's not gonna be able to work. So that's that. Hopefully they got some. And I want to go to the beauty supply to get some beads, but I don't know if they're gonna look right on my long braids. I should though, because look at the end of the hair. But y'all need to get at Rella the stylist on y'all knotless braids. And what she do, a whole bunch of stuff. And she real good with natural braid. I mean, with natural hair. So, that's good. I'm going to forever go to her because that's my girl. And I love her so much. Period. Like, I really do. Like, she do everything, y'all. She do feeding. She do ponytails. She do soft locks. Y'all need to get at her. And her prices are not through the roof like other people. Like, I love these. I'm going to get them. I don't know when. But I just like how they so not big and all of that, you know what I'm saying? I hate big soft locks, like, but yeah, she do braided ponytails. Make sure y'all get at her and all of that. I should have got me some regular juice because this kind of be making like my mouth dry like after a while. But do y'all like my cup? I need to be leaving because the nail salon, yeah, I'm gonna go, y'all. I'm gonna get with y'all at the nail salon, or I'm just gonna get on the road. Let me, where my oh my god, my dad drove my car and I'm so far from the steering wheel. And I planned to go see my boyfriend before we leave. Because we leave tomorrow. Our flight is at 12:27, I think it is, which is good because we don't have to wake up OD early. I most definitely should have got me something else to drink. I don't really got a taste for this coffee. I made too much. I ain't gonna catch it. I made too much. I'm going to continue to use my other little cup, but this cup is cute. Early in the morning, late at night.
matter what time. President Rolly, RM, wait.
It's my soul!
I get my bottle when I'm prepared. When you drunk, you tell me exactly how you feel.
I'm pulling up to the nail salon after I make this turn. I'm gonna get a pedicure. Y'all, I'm not gonna lie, I don't get pedicures like that. But I'm finna get one because I'm in need of one bad. So I'm gonna get one of them. And then I'm gonna just get white on my toes. It's pink on there now, but well, if I see this color, I'm gonna get it for my toes. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do that instead of white. Yeah. But I'm finna get ready and go in here, and hopefully they're not too packed, cause I don't want to be sitting there. Excuse me, all day. But I'm happy I don't gotta get my nails done. Okay, we finna get out of the car. What time is it? It is 3:58 right now. So after this, we're gonna go to the bank and Target and maybe the beauty spa store. So we back in the car. I'm done with the nail salon. So now we are about to go to Target. I actually should have used the bathroom in there because I do have to pee. I ended up getting my eyebrows done. Do y'all like them? I hope y'all like them because, yeah, I like them. They look good because, you know, at first I had that little thing going too far over here. It probably still like look like that on the camera, but it looked better in person now. But yeah, let me put Target in. I know it's like 2 minutes, if that. I got a PO, actually 6 minutes. My bad, 5 minutes. Okay, so we on the way to Target.
Guess it's best to get this out in the open.
Okay, y'all, so we made it in Target. I'm saying we, but we did because y'all are with me. That's why I'm saying we. But I only came here to see if they got that wax stuff. But I kind of want to. I have to pee, y'all. Oh my god, these leggings are really small. Oh my god. I like these. These gonna be cute, right? Yeah, I'm getting these. Ooh, these $20 though. Who cares though, right? Yeah, I'm gonna get the gray ones. I'm gonna get the gray ones because these are cute. I wish they had like a top to go to it. You know what I'm saying? But they don't, so whatever. My hair is looking crazy from this angle. Okay, let me, hold on y'all. So I'm just smelling these shea butters. I mean, like the shea sugar scrub, tree hut. If y'all don't use them, y'all should because they are so good. It's for exfoliating. I love it so much. I got one that's not gone yet, but I just want another one, you know what I'm saying? Oh my god, that's no good. This the exotic boom. So y'all, it's between these two. I do not know which one I want. They both smell good. I don't know. I'm gonna smell them again. Okay, now let's look for the freaking wax because that's what I kept here for. Hey, y'all, so I got these things because I be getting a peach fuzz and that junk should be growing by growing fast. Now I'm just looking for a toothbrush because I need a new one. Y'all see, we did not come here for this. Like, we came here for the wax and I don't even see the wax. I hate soft toothbrush. Y'all use what texture toothbrush y'all use? Because I have to have medium. They got soft too, but this one is medium. But I didn't want these. Okay, I'm gonna get this one. We gonna stay in a cheap price because these two brushes is $23 for a toothbrush. Like what? What? This one's serious. Okay. Okay, let's look for a wax. Okay, y'all. So I think I found it, but I gotta see like if it's for, you know, my skin area. I don't know. Look, this is the one I seen online, but I just don't know. Hold on, I have to open it because I'm not gonna waste my money.
No, I'm saying,
Oh, yeah.
What time?
Like, I'm finna get this one, y'all. It look like it's right. I don't know. We finna try it. Okay, I'm done. It came up to a 60, 81, so that wasn't bad. I thought it was gonna be more than half. I thought it was going to be like $80, but it wasn't, so that's good. Now, I'm finna see how far the beauty supply store is. Woo! Woo! Woo, child. I'm out of breath. I'm finna see how far that is. It's only 0.2 miles away. I just want to see if they got
Starting
some beads.
To Beauty Master.
Only 2 minutes away. Let's go there now. Okay, y'all. So I made it to the beauty supply. That was real fast. I got here real fast. My camera on 2 bars, but that's okay because I don't got much to report. Y'all, so it's beads right here, but these too big. They cute, but they actually kind of cute. But I need to see if they got like some smaller ones. Oh, here goes some. Oh my god, they got a lot to choose from, y'all. Oh my god. No, y'all, these are cute. All of these. I just want to get. They got blue. Oh my god, she's talking too much. But oh my god, I'm finna pick some. Honestly, I should have got a freaking buggy. They got so many, y'all. I don't know what to choose. So I'm just gonna get all of them. I'm so OD, right? They got socks, but they don't have all the colors that I thought they had. So, I don't know. Should I just get a black pair? I think I'm gonna get a black pair because these are good socks, y'all. I got gray and pink. And y'all just found these too. I don't know what color I want. Like, I want every color so it can match every outfit, if you know what I'm saying. Y'all, I need this for my edges. Bro, this is just too much, right? I'm doing too much, right? I'm actually not doing too much, but if you think about it, I do need it. I wonder how much it is. Should I see how much it is? I think I'm gonna see how much it is. Okay, I'm gonna go see how much it is. And if it's above $15, I'm not getting it. Okay, y'all, so I'm out the beauty supply now. I got everything except for 3 packs of beads because, honey, I spent $40. The little flat iron was $20, so that wasn't bad. So I just got that. Oh my god, it's weave on the floor. It is weave on the freaking floor. I'm so hot, y'all. This jacket is now getting to me now. Alright, I ain't buying none though. That's it. That's it. That is mother freaking. Ooh, Chick-fil-A. And I'm on Camp Creek. Y'all know, if you know me, if you watch my vlogs for real, you know that I love Chick-fil-A on Camp Creek. Like, if y'all haven't tried that yet and did well done, I mean, Camp Creek not the only place we do well done, but that's the only place I know and that's the only place that's closest to me. So I love Camp Creek, y'all. Like, literally everything is like right here. Like, Chick-fil-A is 1 minute from me. Please do not play me. Fuji and Bash don't be in touch with niggas. If you don't got the Chick-fil-A app, you need to get the Chick-fil-A app now. Even though I don't really be using it because I be trying to stack my points because you never know, like, what if I go down bad? Like, what if I get broken? I can't buy my food. No, I'm just playing. But no, for real, you got to think like that. Like, it be times like when you have money for to pay for your food, that's gonna come through for real, for real. So, tell me freaking why. Oh my God. Tell me why they just said they don't do well done. When I look at my nuggets and they're not well done. They're not how I ask them. Oh my God, my camera flashed. Oh my God, they talking about they got a sign up saying they don't do well done no more. Okay, this Chick-fil-A is canceled. Now I gotta find another one. This is the only Chick-fil-A. Y'all, when I tell y'all this is the only Chick-fil-A I come to, like, I'm serious. I don't even know which way I need to go, but I'm gonna just go this way. No, no. Okay, I'm gonna go around the other way. But they don't do well done no more, y'all. What in the world, y'all? I literally break my neck to come all the way over here from my house, 20 minutes away, when it's a Chick-fil-A 5 minutes away, and they don't do well done no more. What? Literally, like, I'm so sad. And it's crazy because the boy who worked there, he was like, oh, we don't do well done. And then the girl who was standing next to me, she was like, yes, we do. And I was like, exactly. He don't know what he's talking about. But, and then he was like, then it was like, oh, yeah, we don't do well done no more. And then the boy got smart talking about, but I don't know what I'm talking about. Like, boy, shut up. You're a nerd. Oh, my God. I'm so sad. But, y'all, my camera finna die. So, I'm going to get with y'all when I get home. I mean, they're actually not bad though, because they're not like, you know, they're actually straight. So I'm straight. It's a little crazy.
Hey y'all, so it's later in the day and
it is 12 o'clock at night.
Yeah.
So later in the day.
Later in the day.
Later in the night.
I haven't spoken to them. Well, later in the night. What the fuck ever. Okay, yeah. I need to start packing because my dad said we need to be at the airport at like 9:30.
But I'm gonna show y'all what I got this Target, even though I kind of showed y'all already. But I got this wax that I'm gonna try. And it say it lasts up to like 8 weeks. I gotta see it to believe it. I got these pajama pants. I got some toothbrushes. I got some of these. And I saw these in a beauty supply, so I could have just got one.
What's that?
For the cheaper.
Wait.
I'm needing this for my peach fuzz.
Mm-hmm.
And I got this. This smells so good. You know what I'm saying? I hope it's not the one that I already got.
You ran out of the other one?
No, I still got some.
I don't know. Is that right?
Really? I love it. That smells so good. And then I ended up getting these because they didn't have the other the other one.
What, to take out of town?
Yeah, and I need more soap. And then I got some I got this curling wand. Well, it's not even curling wand, it's just to curl my edges. I got black white socks, white beads, blue, green.
You gonna put
these
on right now?
No, not right now. I'm gonna take them up. Little gold, wood, white, clear.
Oh
my God.
You drop one.
Okay. Oh, I don't even know what is in there. And then I got pink. All right, that's all I got from the store.
So it is like 1:18 right now, and I'm just over it all. Why did I come home so late? What the world? But these are my outfits. I really just doing whatever. I don't care. I have majority dresses. But I know I'm gonna get my outfits that I have. I'm gonna get good pictures in them. And I got one pair of shoes and all other slides or sandals. So yeah, I'm tired. Part of me is saying do this in the morning, but then again, part of me is saying just be ready now while everybody else rush in the morning. I might just put my stuff in the suitcase in the morning. Let me trying to hurry up.
Yeah. Okay, y'all, so this is all my stuff so far. That's all my outfits, real small and simple, all my bead shades. These are my two just like extra dresses just in case I'm not feeling one of them. This is panties and bras, and this is my jewelry. So yeah, and this is the only lotion and perfume I'm gonna take because yeah, it smells good. It's my face stuff, deodorant. These are my wax stuff. I'm not taking this. I don't even know why. I need to. This stuff is just everywhere. But I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna take one of these. Oh, here's another jewelry piece, just in case. And yeah, I'm finna get in the shower right now, and I'll get with you guys when I get out. So these are also bathing suits that I'm thinking about taking. I wore this in Aruba, but didn't wear it. So I might rewear this and take pictures in it this time. I do have on my robe because I tried something on. I look crazy right now. I just threw on my robe after I took them clothes off, so I didn't have to put them back on. But yeah, I'm finna get in the shower and I'm gonna get with you guys when I get out. Okay, guys, so I am out of the shower and I took that bonnet off in it. Little top thing off because it needs to be washed. So I'm washing the black thing now. The bonnet is not being washed right now. I don't know when it's gonna get washed, but it just needs to be washed because it's dirty bad. So that's that. I'm gonna get ready and put my clothes in the suitcase. Me and Savion gonna share your suitcases, I guess. And we're gonna get it checked in because, you know, I'm taking my big bottles. Okay, y'all, so all my clothes and shoes are in here, and it's not taking up all that space like it usually do. Y'all, I'm tired. I'm ready. Well, I'm not even sleepy, but I'm just ready to get in bed. Let's see what time it is. It's 2:10. This is so sweet. I hate you so much. So I found this box was for my Dior shades, so I just found this and put all my jewelry and my shades in there. And this is the bag I always carry on, like the little bag. It's kind of dirty, but whatever. I put all my sunglass cases in there for now, but I'm gonna take them out and just dump them on the floor. And this is where I put like my computer, my camera stuff, the chargers, you know, all of that type of stuff. And I think I'm gonna throw them in there. So we basically got everything packed. It's just some stuff I have to throw in my bags in the morning, like my computer charger, my battery stuff, my perfume, my stuff for my face, my soap, and all of that. I'm gonna focus on I'm gonna focus on all of that in the morning. And I'm gonna also do that wax stuff in the morning because I'm not gonna do it tonight. And yeah, I think that's it for tonight. So I will see you guys in the morning. Y'all, so this is me going to the airport. I just have on the matching set with this jacket someone sent me. It's real cute. I didn't do my edges again. I'm leaving them messy, so hopefully that don't be too bad. But I like this jacket a lot. But they in a rushing. Wow, I'm taking my time. This is why I get ready at night, okay? Like, my mom is in there struggling. I should maybe ask if she need help, but after I'm done recording this. But I got everything. I'm finna start uploading this footage for this vlog on my computer so I can start editing on the airplane. And this is my book bag. And I'm only gonna take this purse, my Gucci purse, which, I don't know. It don't match all my outfits, so I might not have a purse with my outfits, if you know what I'm saying. But I'm just taking it because it's small. But yeah, and I got my neck pillow from what I got from Aruba. And yeah, and I did not do my wax thing, y'all, so I'm gonna try it down in the Bahamas. Hopefully they got a microwave in my room because I need one. So
So yeah, that's it for this vlog. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. And the vlog that I just uploaded, my parents' birthday, is doing good. Like, like, I'm excited. Thank y'all so much. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.